also, hands up in the air, in the air. We see the stage and we ready to go. Hands up in the air, in the air. I say let loose, let's go. And everybody know, anywhere we go, tell them anywhere we go.
Thanks for coming out. Okay?
Thank you.
I'm gonna tell you, Jason, I can't do what you just did, but I was paying close attention, and I have to say what would have been a little more impressive for me was if you were having all that, you know, vibrant Bajan music, if you did a little waka or two in between and still kept the juggling going, that would have been pretty awesome. But sure. All the best to you.
Thank you.
You know, I didn't think about that. I agree. I really loved the music. You came out, burst of energy, you hyped up the crowd. There were a lot of good things that came out of your performance. I liked your costume. I loved the music. I noticed the couple of drops. I know that you're nervous.
Yeah,
you're
nervous. Very nervous.
Yes, but you came out and you did your thing. I would suggest that you have to bring a little bit more creativity to the juggling. I mean, there's so much more. I want to see you use your knees, the bottom of your feet, you know, if you're laying down and juggling. I want to see it all because, you know, this is Baje of the world, so we want the best of the best. But best of luck to you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jason.
Thank you.
You know, it takes a lot to get up on stage and do your thing. Mm-hmm. All right? I agree with lots of the stuff that was said here. And I think you can definitely, if you move on, put a lot more creativity into it. So that would, you know, put you above the typical or the average. And I love that you were trying to move to the rhythm, but obviously you got a chord they want you to win, so yeah, I just want to say great job up there.
Thank you very much.